Greetings, all. I am Roger, coming to you from an undisclosed location in country. Hey, today's video is aimed at preppers and people who are thinking about starting to prep in urban and suburban environments. Now, what you see here actually is a composter. And those of us who are experienced gardeners and or maybe folks in rural areas would say, you do not need equipment actually to start a compost pile. That is very true. You can actually start a compost pile without any equipment at all. I used to like to use cardboard boxes, staked them out, put my yard waste, kitchen waste into the cardboard boxes, and ultimately the cardboard would actually be composted along with the contents. Additionally, a very practical, inexpensive way to start a compost pile is with chicken wire or other fencing material. A lot of folks just have compost piles sitting on the ground, and additionally, that is a very easy and inexpensive way to get started. But the concept here today is that if in fact we are going to have food inflation and or food shortages, which seems to be an incredibly popular trend right now on social media, on YouTube, and also in the prepper communities, I do think it is important for us to be knowledgeable and also actively engaged in some portions of our food production. So gardening is a skill that we should be working on now. Things are very good right now. All the equipment, seeds, everything you need to get started in gardening is readily available, very inexpensive, but it is a skill that needs to be worked on. So having those success stories and also maybe some failures that that you learn from, these are important life skills that we need to be practicing and honing now before SHTF. So, viewers, subscribers, tell me what I've done well here, what I can do better, any suggestions or recommendations, please put them in the comments below. As I said, this is I Am Rugger coming to you from an undisclosed location in country. And as always, let's be careful out there.